The land of Hyrule has been torn apart by mysterious rifts. In search of Link and the King of Hyrule, both of whom were stolen away, Princess Zelda must borrow the power of an ethereal creature called Tri. Together, they enter the tears that scar the land in order to save her kingdom. On her journey, Zelda will explore what lies within the rifts. This is the still world. Here, trees, fragments of land, people, and other items that were swallowed up by the rifts float in the void. It's said they will eventually vanish completely. Exploring the farthest reaches of this world is no easy feat. To do so, Zelda will have to traverse eerie, floating terrain. Because the path is broken up, the echoes you've learned can come in handy. Forge your own way forward by creating echoes to use as platforms to bridge the gaps. Massive dungeons can also be found deep within the still world. Zelda will use her wisdom and echoes to take on enemies and puzzles that stand in her way. Then confront challenging bosses who await her arrival. What to do, though? Overwhelm the boss with echoes? Or combine them to find unique ways around the situation? The strategy is yours to devise. The still world can be accessed through rifts scattered across Hyrule, and each entry point leads to a location with its own defining features. On her adventure, Zelda must overcome dungeons within the rifts and the mysteries they hold. Without Link or the King, Hyrule's fate rests squarely in Zelda's hands. When Zelda finds and picks up a mysterious sword, she takes on the sword fighter form, allowing her to attack directly. With its mighty power, she can forge ahead when her path is blocked, strike down enemies on her own, or battle alongside echoes. However, she can only stay in sword fighter form for a short period of time. When or where you choose to wield this power is up to you. The sword's gauge can be replenished by collecting energy found in the still world, so be sure to grab any you find. This is Dompei, an engineer who crafts clockwork gizmos in Hyrule. His extravagant creations are called automatons, and they can be activated by winding them up. They can unleash powerful effects that differentiate them from echoes. But be careful, they'll break apart if they take too much damage. You'll meet many other quirky characters during your travels, and there's no doubt they'll be of great help to the princess. On a journey to traverse and save Hyrule, Princess Zelda's wisdom is key to undertaking this adventure. The Legend of Zelda: Echoes of Wisdom, available September 26th only on the Nintendo Switch system.